Meanwhile, fuel prices have been hiked yet again after a day's gap. Petrol prices are now near 100 rupees a litre in Delhi and just short of 106 rupees a litre in Mumbai. Petrol in Kolkata is also inching close to 100 rupees a litre. Now, petrol prices have gone up by nearly 9 rupees per litre in just 35 days. Diesel has gone up by 8 rupees a litre in 34 days. So massive, massive skyrocketing of fuel prices.